Oh, hello. I'm going to tell you my favorite story. It goes like this. From the age of zero, Olive has to eat. She had 8 meals every day. The food was very thick. It was made by a super master chef. The room in which the girls were fed was a big hall. A large oven stood at one end. When it was time for meals, a private master served the food from the oven to the girls. Each girl had 8 plates of food. The plates were full with rests of food. Olive Twist and her friends grew so wild with anger that they decided to choose a girl to walk up the master after the third supper and ask for more.
Who are we gonna choose and how?
With rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Aww.
The girl chosen was Olive Twist. The evening arrived and the girls took their places. The master stood by the oven and the soup was served. It disappeared slowly. The girls whispered and made signs to Olive. She rose from the table and went to the master. The master looked with surprise at the arrogant girl.
Pardon?
Said the master with a surprised voice.
I want more food. Have you something in your ear or what?
No, you get enough.
Olive hit the master with a spoon and cried for help. Her mother came rushing into the room. Olive told her mother what the master had said.
I said no.
Wait. I thought Olive were hit by the spoon and Mr. Bumble came rushing into the room.
No. That's another story.
Oh, I'm sorry then.
I've been working all them day in the sweatshop. It'll feel like I'm dying, but I won't stop. I don't mind, cause I'm the kind of guy. I'll pump it out till the end of time.